You got it, buddy. It's all been saved. There are no locks left. Careful, this force seems pretty weak. Fine, I'll stay here. You got it, buddy. It's all been saved.
You're leaving me here all alone?
What the hell? Never felt better in my life.
You're leaving me here all alone?
Never felt better in my life.
Let's move. I'm ready to rock.
Through the man. Dan the man. A map of the basement. This must be the key to the office in the library.
It's December 2nd, 1969. My name is Alan Gardner, and this is my diary. 26. I have now counted 26 cases of missing persons connected with the school. Strange that the police have never come up with anything about it. Our school was founded in 1902 by twin brothers Herbert and Leonard Friedman. Herbert is still our principal. That would mean he's at least 100 years old. I just found their birth certificates.
How have they stayed so young for so long?
I found this photo of a woman with Herbert, or Leonard. She looks a lot like Ms. Wixon. Photos
According
from the
to
late
this
marriage
19th
certificate,
century.
Ms. Wixon and Leonard got married in 1885. Leonard was last seen in 1921. He supposedly died in a plane crash, but they never found his body, or even the plane. I found some articles about the Friedman brothers and their experiments. Said to be so original that they went beyond
human morality. In 1890, they went on an expedition to Africa to find medicinal plants. They stayed for 6 months and brought back a large number of hitherto unknown varieties. One strange specimen, Mortifeeling, became the basic subject of their research. Photos of disfigured people in his office. I absolutely must find his lab.
Underneath the high school, in the basement. I managed to follow him unnoticed through the gardens to the basement of their house. I searched the lab, and according to Friedman's notes, the anti-aging serum is yet to be perfected. The photos of half-human creatures bear witness to the failed attempts. Prolonged exposure to the sun results in mutation.
There's also a big door in one room.
I don't know what's behind it, but I think I understand how to open it.
There's a mechanism with little statues.
I've seen three of them around the library and one in the gardens.
Tomorrow I'll go and try to see what's going on behind that door.
There's nothing left for us here.